Hello and welcome to Let's Play Resident Evil 6. What is that noise? Where is it coming from? What are you pointing at? Ninja! There can be only one ninja game, motherfucker. Then fucking you go first. Dude, something's gonna jump out of one of these goddamn things. It's gonna happen. It's gonna scare the piss out of me. Oh, good. Great. That accomplished fuck all. What are you doing? Oh, fuck this. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Take my meds. Well, you got this shit right.
Ooh, ninja! There can only be one Highlander, and that's fucking Leon with a shotgun.
Knock him down. Okay. Where? Okay, how the fuck do I get up there?
Jesus!
Okay, this is kind of funny where it's just like a straight up like. Do I need to like yeet you up there? Like, what the fuck?
Where are they all coming from?
No more. Okay. Okay. Fucking ladders anywhere.
Oh, I gotta open this thing.
Oh, I bet I know what you can fucking do. You dumb. So the gate went up, that's probably over here. Right? I love this. I pull this lever. What is that, and where is it?
Oh, shit!
Right, and fuck you! Any other fucking crawly boos that wanna give a whirl? Kill me, Zambos over here. Nope. All right, cool.
Oh,
Nope. Dude, like, some of these fucking zombies. Oh, I'm out of fucking gas. That's all you, Alan. You and your infinite bolts will be just fine. God, the fucking shotgun is about as effective as Harf's language. Gross. Alright. Dude, now what? Yeah, come on out. Step on up. Bullshit! How the fuck does anybody get to work at Resident Evil? Alright, Tom, welcome to your orientation. You know, we're gonna spend the first week learning how the elevators work and what... What is that? Get the fuck up there, Alan. You got this. You and your infinite ammo and hit points. Step on the one directly in front of you. Oh, hell no. What happened? Where is it? Fucking wobbly idiot. Is Michael J. Fox aiming this fucking gun? Okay, gang, great. I get the fucking... Treasures. Oh, there's another one. Fucking death. Oh, thank you. My fucking points, please. Should I pull? What does pulling this do? Oh, she's the one to pull that. Wait, what's over? What are you shooting at?
Fatality.
Noise. Who's making that fucking noise? Oh god, they're on the ground. Jesus Christ. Leon, your spatial awareness is so bad. If you were ever working at a restaurant, you would knock out so much fucking shit.
Oh, there's somebody behind me.
Alright. What the fuck? A lot of fucking ammo. Dude, there's somebody under the side of this fucking door.
Roger.
That's nice.
Finally. Come on.
Hey, get on in there, Helen. Or Helena, whatever your fucking name is. Where's the dude making the zombie noises? Why did this all come down? Is there like some secret shit that, like, some treasure you can get now? It's just purely for convenience? Whatever. Where is he? Fucking hear him. Game? Dude's not out. What the fuck kind of a puzzle shit is going on here? Yeah. You like that? Because apparently I can't shoot you before you activate. I'll just shoot you when you activate. Uh-oh. I've made a potential mistake. Oh no. Oh my God. Oh shit. Alright, we're going this way. Your fucking meds. Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna follow you, because we're gonna have a conversation. That's not what I wanted.
We're not careful.
It's dead! How can it fucking bite me? Where'd that little fucking motherfucker go? Give me the treasure. Dodgy asshole. Grab anything? Fuck you then. All right. Fuck, there is!
We have to make a run for it. Come on!
You've never fought fucking with Leon Big Dick Kennedy. Wait, these shitbags don't drop anything anymore, do they? What are we even doing here? Oh, gross. In a mine? Which, I guess that's fairly plausible, because fun fact, there's actually several cities in the U.S. as well as the world where, in their foundings, they were mines constructed nearby and usually within the city limits, so that, well, many cities in our our modern day have actual old timely mine shafts.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
And networks below them.
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need.
I don't know what the fuck I'm looking for anymore, Helen. All I know is that we're fighting a bunch of spooky fucking zombies and you've been in some secret lab 3 days ago, so you're not exactly winning points at me.
Ready.
That would be a good spot to put one of those little disc things, but whatever. Yes, this way.
So back at that lab, that tape.
What's the story on it anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
No shit. Why is it in every fucking game that Leon's in, he's just straight up completely fucking... That's gonna break. Okay, it's not gonna break. Strange sounding one. Yo, remote bomb. As much of a pain in the ass as those are to use or set up, they do big damage. But our power is combined. Girl, she's gonna change into something horrible. There's no. Alright, here we go.
Deborah! Can you hear me? Helena? Thank goodness.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
Why did it
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Whoa. Leon, I did not agree to this. Where the fuck am I going?
We're all this way. It's over here. Something over here.
We can't go back. The only way out now is down.
I'll push your ass off this bridge myself. Fucking lead me to some spooky ass underground cemetery place where obvious sacrifices have taken place, and now we're gonna be like, I'll give you answers once we get out of here. What spooky lady do I know? What the fuck is that? Which, by the way, you've provided zero explanation. Oh, good. Healing items. Sure, that doesn't mean there's going to be a frustrating boss fight coming up.
Can you hear me?
No.
I'm going to get you home.
Hang on. Yes. Combine that with that. What do I have? Fucking Metal Gear! Oh, that felt very good. I would like to do more of that, please. Fuck you and your knife. Oh, the fucking Undertaker! Alright. What's making that noise?
Leon, help!
Help? Oh, fuck you. What was that?
The roof is caving in!
Sure. Roof caving in. Why is it caving in now? And off you go! Well, I guess that also works. Like really mean ones or... Nope.
Helena, where are you?
Who the fuck knows?
You can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in!
Oh, damn it!
Leon's being manipulated by some fucking dubious-ass person. Whoa, why don't you cool your shit? I'm not done looking for treasure. Absolutely. What was that? Where are you taking damage from?
Fuck.
What is hitting you? Wait, what? Hell yeah, Leon. It's leg day, baby. Get it moving. Oh, fuck. What is this shit?
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right?
No! Oh, fuck!
No, Deborah! No. No, this can't be happening.
Ew.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
Don't shoot? What are you talking about? Oh, fuck! Like the Queen of Blades looking lady. Oh no.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
Oh, that's not doing anything. Those are explosive barrels. Oh, okay.
Deborah!
What are you fucking doing?
Put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare.
Stop. Oh no. Like, that's not a zombie I'm trying to kick. Alright, where is crazy fucking psycho witch? Oh no. Is that like an instant fucking. Bitch! Oh, sweet. Nice. Take sweet fucking time, Helena. Whatever your name is. I didn't even get time to use my fucking.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
How did I get that fucking dude? Can we skip this? We already fucking see her right around. Meanwhile, I'm probably getting munched on by a zombie. What the fuck? Get up and shoot, you idiot!
Have any sympathy for her?
This is a nightmare.
We're gonna keep on fucking moving. Move away.
Oh,
is this fucking utter bullshit? Fuck you! Get out of my fucking way, you stupid zombie bastard. Fucking for once fight a boss. Oh no, not Helena. Hit the pot. What's happening? What am I doing?
Ada! Helena! A little help here?
What is this roll bullshit? Gonna run because apparently all the enemies are dying around.
Maybe not that way.
Dude, how fucking deep does this thing go? What am I doing with this thing? Oh look, they became friends.
Oh wait, 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 wait.
Okay, I think I'm gonna make a cut here. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.